Okay, I want to thank you. Welcome you here to our Christmas concert and winter Christmas show here at East Central. That took a lot of preparation and work of these trumpets. Please give those trumpets another round of applause. That's a hard one to hold together. That is called Everywhere We're at Christmas. That's from an old Austrian carol written back in the turn of the century. Okay, we have got a lot of stuff to do here tonight. Okay, we need Chad Gutzweiler over there at the hopper ready to draw. We need Kelly Ernie, we need Jennifer Hartman also. Get all those people over there. We're going to start a drawing. We'll do the drawing here at the beginning. And first we'll draw the $1,000 winner. Okay, Chad will do that. Then, right after Chad, we've got Kelly. We'll draw the ticket for Perfect North Slopes. Then Jennifer Hartman, who is our senior. We drew names. Jennifer got picked to draw the ticket for the TV. I also want to mention the group that was out here playing before the concert. That's our Christmas ensemble. On flute was Jennifer Brewer, clarinet, Jennifer Hartman. Tenor sax, Joe Belmore. Trumpet, Jerry Bird and Rory Cook. Trombone, Sarah Blaisdell. Chad Gutzweiler and tuba, Brian Sheets. Please give them a round of applause. Rehearsals at 7:30 in the morning all through the last few weeks on that. Okay, are we ready, Chad? We get the first one? Okay, put that one in that envelope. Okay, now we're going for Perfect North Slopes. There's a snake in there, Kelly. Okay, and then Jennifer. Jennifer, no, that one goes first to Perfect North Slopes. Yeah. There we go. And then Jennifer's going to draw the TV. Okay, which we have the TV here tonight. It's right there in that box. It's a 19-inch. It's any of these prizes that we draw, if you're here, take them home with you. Just come down here and see some of the boosters, and they will get you set up with that. Okay, we've got our three big winners there tonight. All right, on to the concert. We've got another arrangement, a medley here. It's called American Christmas Rhapsody, and it's a little unusual. It's got a lot of American Christmas songs. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Testing. Okay. Okay. Just want to mention on the next medley we've got here. Okay, it really isn't Christmas unless you hear these a few times, and I know you've heard them in the malls and everything. There's no place like home for holidays, and I'll be home for Christmas.
Thank you.
The next number that we have, I think you're really going to enjoy. It's based on a carol notated by Lucy Broadwood in 1880 from the Christmas Mummers near Sussex, England. Okay, we've also added a flugelhorn solo here. Okay, you going back to do the first part, please. I just want you to get it up here so you're ready. Okay, we're going to do flugelhorn solo by Jerry Bird. Jerry is one of our lead brass players. It also plays in the stage band, too. Well, he's going to be playing flugelhorn. The Sussex Mummers Carol. Thank you. The next piece we're doing is not a Christmas piece, but we've been using it in class as a teaching tool. It's got a lot of effects in it called exhorting. I'm sorry, Kevin. Jerry's not leaving. He's getting in place too long on this one.
Turned in. I'm going to read the list.
who turned in tickets here at the high school. We did this with the high school and middle school, and we gave out prizes, and I'll explain as I get them. We have Kelly Aaron, 173.12, Kenzie Bennell, 2,868.50, Bradville, 233.25, Sarah Blaisdell, 1,302.02, Ben Braun, 682.89, Jenny Brewer, 1,033.63, Melissa Brown, 1,610.24, Daniel Craven, 1,768.91, Mike Damon, 130.76, Dana Dean, 1,051, Neil Eckstein, 264.94, Kim Eckstein, 132.45, Sheena Essert, 6063.43, Nancy Evans, 221.84, Becky Frensmeyer, 4,407.69, Sarah Fry, 2,890.15, John Gaffney, 280.76, Kim Gunling, 5,902.20 and 27. Chad Gutzweiler, 2,004.90.48. Peggy Gutzweiler, 2,254.12. Emily Helfrich, 104.36. Aubrey Hinton, 2,041.08. Hillary Hollis, 1,388.73. Mike Warburger, 396.05. Mike Huber, 3,912.05. Joey Leland, 5,284.73. Stephanie Lowenstein, 4,218.87. Tracy Ludwig, 425.95. Kristen Meyer, 7,137.34. Trevor Nyman, 393.14. Christine Reference, 729. Betsy Ruiz Roising, 144.48.13. Stephanie Schultz, 119.830. Lori Spencer, 1,548.74. Sarah Siegel, 3,449.21. Jessica Steele, 1,324.15. Brittany Toth, 188.67. Sarah Beal, 175.96, Sarah Waller, 197.408, and Amber Weiler, 93.131. The total that we got from all of these and the middle school came up to $105,160.94. Would you please give this band a round of applause for all of those receipts? Now, the top winner. The reason why I read that is we had a delay on Friday. I was going to post this, and I didn't get it up. So I wanted to make sure that everybody knew that we did count all these. The top seller in the high school was Kristen Meyer with $7,137.34. Kristen, where's Kristen at? Oh, she's in the blackboard. Kristen is a Black Order and a Black Order getting ready. She will receive a check for $72 for her efforts out of that. Okay, so we really appreciate that. The winner at the middle school who will receive a check on Monday is Aaron Shaw, who collected $5,537.94. He will receive a check for $56. So he will get that on Monday. Okay, so it's been a very, very good fundraiser for us. We really have struck up a very good relationship with Biggs down there, and we do appreciate that with Kathy Schutte and all the managers and everything down there. Been very nice to us. Our $25 winners. All right, Doug, what do you got?
Christine Buellar, 6783 Bishop, West Harrison.
So just give it to me, and that's Christine Buellar, B-U-L-L-O-C-K, in West Harrison. Okay, that's Joanne Wayhoff. 2298 Sneakville.
Cody Frank.
That's your brother. Okay, all right. He's going to have to split this with you, okay?
Cody Frank.
Well, where does he live? Makes sense. Okay. Cody Crow.
Christina Metz, 23224 Blue Ridge Drive.
Well, Christina Metz. Okay. One of our banners, I think.
Pam Toth, 21905. I don't even know.
That is Strutter. Okay. And Bright says Pam Toth, she's a bus driver here at the school.
Bill Yamataki.
Excuse me?
I'm a talkie.
All right, let me look. It is L. Yamataki. Yamataki in care of Cheryl Dean. Oh, okay. Well, this makes sense. Okay, Cheryl Dean. It's Dana Dean's mother.
Yeah.
Okay, Mr. Yamataki, $125.
Dennis Krauss, 24408 Graff Road.
Yeah, you got a good speaky voice, you know. Dennis Krauss, 24408, I think it's Graff Road.
Edward J. Gutsweiler, 9045 Old Hickory Road.
Okay, Ed. Ed, you probably bought $3 million worth of tickets in your lifetime here. You just got 25 back.
Marjorie Landrum, 23781 Brush Fork Break.
Okay, that is Marjorie Landrum.
Virginia Brown, 360 Tower Road.
Virginia Brown. That is on Tower Road. Now I'm going to give these tickets to the boosters. Okay, if you are here, if you're here, you can pick up your $25 tonight. If not, well then we will mail it to you. Okay, that's all I want to get done right there. We have got now the stage band. Stage band here, this is the group we use for, hi there. This is the group we use for pep band and stage band at all the ball games. Okay, they did the traveling on the tournament plays. They're gonna do some numbers that you heard a little bit of before the concert. First one is White Christmas. Trumpets, hold up your plunger mutes. Hey, if you're missing any of these out of your bathrooms at home, we've got them. No, these are new ones. These are plunger nudes, and they're going to use them this next time. Lowrider. Lowrider.
Thank you.
to the stage, man. Stand up. Thank you. Okay, we're back to our second move here. Okay, we get everybody on the stage, man, moved out. Everybody move back to the place. And we are getting set up for our Christmas show part of the concert. Okay, we have also, you're giving away a whole bunch of stuff tonight. Every year, Kruger-Maddox over in Sutton has given us poinsettias to give away, and we have already drawn names, so there are already families here that have received poinsettias. All these 24 poinsettias that are sitting down here in front, okay, we want you to take them home with you if your name has been read. All right? Here they are. Here are the winners, and you need to pick these up tonight. Oh, by the way, it is cold outside. We have the plastic sheaths for them over here. If you want to put that over it, because if you get it too cold, it will curl. It will curl. So, plastic sheaths over there to take with it. All right, here we go. Okay, I didn't get to read this in all the classes, so listen up. You may be taking one of the points out of here tonight. Joanne Carr, Paul Davis, Don Wayhall, Scott Boggs, Sarah Blaisdell, Amy Power, Stacy Magic, Blaine Geller, Jerry Bird, Kendra Hine, Chris Clemens, Brandon Huffman, Tom Kraft, Jamie Finisgar, Trevor Nyman, Andrew Sandman, Jennifer Smart, Tiffany Calloway, Joe Miles, Hillary Hawes, Mike Huber, Sarah Veal, Ben Braun, and Chad Gutzweiler. Hey, you're making out like a bandit here tonight. Okay, those 24 need to take home poinsettias with them here tonight. Okay, we're about to get into our marching part of the concert. And the first one out, maybe she can help you a little bit. We'll move. Yeah. Oh, no, we won't. Yeah, please come out and get her because we don't want to get bonked here. There she goes. Oh, yes. How I remember. You know, I see people with kids that age and I say, oh, how cute. And I am so glad they are not mine. Don't you feel that? Well, she's 21. She acts like that sometimes anyhow. Okay. She'll see the stage. She'll kill me. All right. Out here with us, with first performer here in our show, okay, is Kelly Arony. Okay? She is our senior feature twirler. Won a lot of awards. Okay? She's performing also at all of our basketball games here. Boys basketball games, and she'll be out here every night. We do auxiliary chords each night, so on and so forth. And you want me to tell them what your nickname is now? Huh? Oh, yeah, it's cute. We'll tell you. What is it? We're going to tell them what your nickname is.
Sugar Booger.
The Sugar Booger, that's what we call her. All right, here we go. Kelly Arony. Kelly Arony performing to Razor's Edge.
Thank you.
Next we have our Banner Corps with Captains Kelly Fritsch, Kendra Hine, performing to Good Golly Miss Molly. Performing to a song by Hank Williams Jr. This is the old Monday Night Football theme, All My Rowdy Friends. Yeah. Big Bad Wolf. That everybody's been waiting for, the grand old gentleman himself, Santa Claus.
Miss Tanner.
Mr. and Mrs. Wendell. Miss Wendell. Come on, you've got to come out here. Come on. Come on. Get her all over, Helms. Get her out here. Here, you're going to have to suffer through this along with me. That is yours. Open it, and we're going to have to read them out loud. Should either of us read them first? In case...
What?
Should I read mine first? In case you're wondering, and I know you are, these clothes can be torn off. I'll wear this later on tonight. What's yours say?
Remember my name, or she'll be screaming it later.
Season pass. So if you want to go over and get the TV, Chad, you're supposed to be getting the season pass. He's over there. Okay, if you'll bring him to the center of the floor, we'll find out who they are. Okay, while they're getting them over here, okay, we need the season pass and the TV. Okay, come on over, and we'll find out who won those. Okay, now these are both donated. The season pass is donated by Perfect North Slopes, and the TV is donated by the People's Trust over here in St. Leon. All right, let's go with the TV first. Who won the TV?
Tim Asherman.
A-S-C-H-E-R-M-A-N. Oh, Kim. K-I-M. Asherman. A-S-C-H-E-R-M-A-N. It's on 10848 Locust Street, Aurora, Indiana. Is Kim here by any chance? No? All right. Well, then we will get the TV to him or her. It could be a him or her, I guess. Okay, and for the season pass.
Mark Hartman, Lawrenceburg, Indiana, 47025.
Okay, that is Mark Hartman, H-A-R-T-M-A-N. Is Mark here by any chance? Neither one here? Okay, Mark will receive the season pass to Perfect North Slopes. Okay, we want to thank everyone for buying tickets. All right, we have a little bit of a present for you now, okay? We have our traditional song here of Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas, okay? We're giving gifts out to all the audience. Here they come. The stuff is back here. are from Biggs also. But one of those balls, one of those basketballs, has got red printing on it. Who has the ball with the red printing on it? Who's got the red printing? Where? You do? Come on down here. I have a Christmas present for you from Biggs. Okay. No, it's not this. It's something that this young man is going to enjoy a lot more. Come on down. Okay, this is something else that we're doing with Biggs. Okay, while he's on his way down, we'll just talk about this a little bit. Okay, this grocery cart that we have here is from Biggs too. Just come right on up here behind the grocery cart. Well, this is yours. This is Joe Leal. Okay, we did this last year, giving away this cart full of groceries. We're selling chances on it this year also. So he knows just by chance. We'll be giving it away at the December 20th basketball game here at East Central. Okay, that's what all this is about. Okay, don't leave yet because I got something else to say to you about that. But this young man, let me see it. That's it. That's the one. Okay, what's your name?
Dougie.
What's your last name, Doug?
Clemens.
Is it Clemens? Are you Chris's? Chris's brother? Oh, where's Chris? Okay. He's got something you don't have up here. Right here, in this envelope, is a $15 gift certificate to Biggs. Okay? You take that down there, and you buy whatever toy you want. Okay? That one's yours. Go out down there to Biggs and buy your Christmas present. Why Joe stay here is that we wanted to talk about this a little bit too, and also I wanted to mention we've had a very busy week here. Thursday night we were at Synergy Field, as you all know, with the Bengals game, and took the band down there, and it was really a great night to be down there. It was a little on the chilly side, but it was tolerable, and we got it. And I want to tell you that Boomer rules. Boomer rules, right? Boomer rules. Enough of that. Okay, but one thing I wanted to mention, that we had a really, don't you think we had a nice trip?
Yes, we did. Kit and the kids were really good. Nobody complained about being cold. It's a great group of kids, it really is.
Thank you, Mom. He's right. But on the way there, it was really a nice trip because it was so nice, you know, riding along the truck, and it was really
quiet.
It's quiet. It's a nice quiet trip, you know.
No complaining.
Riding along.
We didn't get stopped by the police either.
No. You went ahead and you did pull into the weigh station, didn't
you? Yeah, you made me this time.
Yes, I did. We made it through. Okay, but I was saying it was also so quiet, you know, as we were going along.
Yeah, that's because you ain't gonna get me to tell.
And you know, one thing I noticed about that trip, you know, going along in that truck, and those five Croswell buses behind us, you know, they were all men drivers, weren't they?
No comment.
Okay, you're not going to go along with me on that, are you? Okay, thank you, Joe. And we'll be giving this Biggs card away on the 20th. Santa, we're going to find out who won the money. Let's go get the ticket. This is our big winner for the night. Now, all the kids, if you want to talk to Santa here at the end of the concert, come right on down. Okay, he's going to be here. The animals are going to be here for a little while. And we will end up here with one more piece after we get the $1,000 winner. Okay, as you're going out, we're going to do a number for you. Okay, I do want to mention a few thank yous, and that is to Kevin Leach on the sound. And his assistant up here, I don't know your first name, but I know your last name is Shantz. Okay, he's running the camera up there. And also to Bill Owen for helping us getting this all set up. I do want to mention some concerts. We've got Mr. Ron Cutter's middle school concert on Monday. We have Mrs. Huddleston's North Dearborn Elementary Christmas show on December the 18th. Miss Alexander's got her choral concert coming up on Thursday, December 11th in the high school auditorium. Miss Herman's middle school concert featuring choirs over at the middle school at Tuesday, December the 16th. Okay, and all the programs list our performances, so please come out and see us. All right, who won the money?
Wilbur Zimmer.
That's got to be, okay, Wilbur Zimmer. Is Wilbur Zimmer here at 999 8 North Adams Church Road, Batesville? Is he here, by any chance? Oh, you're, well, come on down. Come on down. You can take the $1,000 to him. Will he trust you? Wouldn't this be great if she wasn't his daughter? It would just somebody came out of the audience. Okay. Mr. Zimmer. Wilbur Zimmer, that's him, isn't it? Okay. He just won $1,000. And your name?
Kathy Brown.
Kathy Brown. Go right over there to Jane Hill. She's going to write a check for $1,000 for Wilbur Zimmer. Thank you very much. Thank you. Wraps up another concert and Christmas show for us. We appreciate all of you coming out. We appreciate all that you do and letting the kids do what they do. And please keep coming back out. We're going to do one more number. It's Midnight Special. We're going to bring a small ensemble out in front. This group has been doing this all year on the football field. Jerry Bird, Jamie Shaw, Sticky Lewandowski, Kate Henderson, Brian Kemper on trumpet, Joey Lee and Joe Gallagher on baritone, Josh Lynch and Ryan Cole on Midnight Special.